Rochester-based high-speed internet provider Greenlight Networks agreed to pay about $5 million to resolve disputes over potentially unsafe installations on utility poles. According to the settlement, Greenlight allegedly failed to comply with the Public Service Commission's utility pole attachment rules. Greenlight officials announced in October of 2020 plans for a new local headquarters in Henrietta.